ever wonder why you have to go to school? Do you ever wonder why they give you homework too? It's okay for you and me to wonder why they do. And so come on, why don't we think it through? There's so much we need to learn to just survive and grow. And there are different ways of learning what we need to know. We can learn at school and we can learn at home also. Just think it over if you want to know.
We learn by observation.
Let's watch this bird a while.
Experimentation.
If I mix this liquid with this.
Memorization.
4 times 4 is 16.
Experience. We learn by research.
Wow, read what it says here about this.
Practice.
I'm practicing on my skateboard.
That's how our minds can grow and learn what we need to know. Maybe there's a kind of schoolwork that you like to do, but there may be other kinds that are a pain to you. Sometimes learning means you do what you don't love to do, but later you'll be glad that you got through.
I said I would finish these math problems, and I will. Let's see. I'll set the timer for 20 minutes. Now I can do my crossword puzzle.
They say that haste makes waste.
Darn, I went too fast.
First things first.
First the hard work, then the easy work.
One step at a time.
First history, then math, then
anything worth doing is worth doing right if you do it well and do it on time.
You'll have your mind to grow. You need to know. Now some people think that homework is too much to do. Other people think that schoolwork's not enough for you. With your parents and your teachers you should talk it through till you agree on what is best to do. Till you agree on what is best to
agree
do.
On what is best to do.
Hi, this is Joy. Please subscribe, like us, and visit our website.